till death do part. When I made my vows, he was so exciting at the start, but he's just irritating now. First our love was wild and mad, but then it all began to sag. Now most days I seem to find I've got murder on my mind. Well, I could push him down the stairs, or catch him when he's unawares, put arsenic in his beer, or take him on a very long walk, or for short period drown him in the bath, let him meet a psychopath. Would it be a crime of passion if I hired an assassin? I've got murder on my mind. You may think I'm too extreme. I could just walk away. I could just pack my bags and leave and give myself a holiday. But I hate to contemplate that he might enjoy the break. So I'll just stay and face my fate with murder on my mind. Ooh, well, I could push him down the stairs, catch him when he's unawares, put arsenic in his beer, or take him on a very long walk, or for short beer drown him in the bath, let him meet a psychopath. Would it be a crime of passion if I hired an assassin? I've got murder on my mind. Electrify his favourite chair and watch him sizzling sitting there. Serve him toxic marmalade, or turn the remote control into a hand grenade. Drown him in the tub, put landmines on the road down to the pub. Or do you think I ought to just forget this slaughter? I've got murder on my mind. Or do you think I ought to just forget this slaughter? I've got murder. I've got murder. I've got murder.